Range Rover Discovery Sport 2016 without CarPlay and reverse camera. As you can see, there is no CarPlay. If you press the home button, nothing happens. And when you put it in reverse, it's just parking sensors. So now, after installing the CarPlay interface on the original screen, everything remains the same, but if you press the home button, it will switch over to the CarPlay interface. And you also add reverse camera, so if you put it in reverse,